I don't think so there is any problem. We are not playing good cricket as a team. I think we all have to play some better cricket, some more good display of cricket. We were in chances to win two games, but we couldn't make it. We couldn't finish it well. So I don't think there is a problem. It's just like you need a momentum, and once we get that momentum, we will be a different team.
You have to play same against the same team in the same ground.
Yes, obviously, as a team, we sat together and we discussed what mistakes we made and what we have to do well in the next game. So you know, it's always an advantage that you have played with the last game and you are playing the next game with the same team. So we have worked out our stuff, and we will try not to repeat those mistakes we did in the last match.
Some tips to Saifuddin. What was that?
Nothing. It's just like when, as a bowler, when you are bowling in the nets, you just let each other know that what you can do better, or what is like what can help you out. So it was just a discussion where we were just talking about that that how we can improve our game. That's it.
You are very good in dead overs. Did you get in some dead overs?
Yes, obviously I've played with Saif last two seasons, and I think he's a wonderful player, a wonderful bowler, a great player for Bangladesh cricket team, and I think he's one of the best bowlers Bangladesh have, and it's just like we talk about it whenever he asks me something, I'm always there to help him out.
Always back to see Bangladesh, great to see.
I think the secret of the journey is that you have to be loyal with yourself and you have to be loyal with the game. So for that you need to work hard. You have to give time to this cricket, because it demands a lot from you. And as a player or as a professional, if you have to play cricket and you have to keep yourself fit and you want you to perform, I think you just need to be sincere with it, and you have to do your hard work every day. So I'll just try to do that every day, which makes me a little bit more, you know, fitter, or making me play more and more cricket. See, playing competitive cricket, especially this BPL or different other leagues, it will always help you as a player. And I think the more you play cricket, the more experience you get. The more experience you are, the more you get to learn. And I think it's always good that you always also play your domestic cricket when you are free. Because, you know, playing longer formats make you learn more than the shorter formats. Because shorter formats, cricket is so fast that you are more into like bowling those slow ones, yorkers, few length balls. But the longer cricket learns you a lot of things, because that learns you that how to deal with the situations. And I think for any of the fast bowlers, I'll say, the more you play the longer formats, the more you will get better.
You are here from the start. Do you see some pieces?
See, I think Saif is one of the pacers. The skin is bowling really well. Mustafizur is one of the best you have, and there are a few more in our team as well. So I think Bangladesh has a good talent. It's just that these guys have to play more cricket, club cricket, whether it's club cricket, whether it's a domestic cricket, whether it's the league cricket. The more they will play, the more they get polished. I think he's a wonderful captain, a wonderful player as well. Very calm, very composed, very clear what he wants from the players, what he wants the team to do. I think he's a wonderful lad and a wonderful captain as well.
নগদে আসলে মোবাইল রিচার্জে 1000 টাকা পর্যন্ত ক্যাশব্যাক, আর অ্যাকাউন্ট খুলতে ডায়াল করুন *167#.
See, you have to assess the conditions first and the situation, and then you have to bowl accordingly. I think as a bowling unit in the last game, we know 130 was not enough, but we tried our level best to restrict the team. We almost won the game, so few executions which didn't go well for us. So I think I have seen what I have seen so far. I haven't played the day game, but at the night game I felt that the more you bowl into the stumps and more you bowl the length balls, I think that is more difficult instead of bowling those slow ones and bowling those Yorkers, because at the end the ball gets a little bit wet because of the dew, so it's not easy to bowl those slow ones and Yorkers. So I think the best thing is to bowl those length balls, because that also keep low on the wicket, and that also give you a chance that if batsman goes after you, you can always get him out.
Stump to stump.
Yeah.
You played all about the one. Do you have ever dreamed to play in IPL?
See, I don't think about what is not in my hand. So you always think about what you do you have. I think I'm more comfortable playing everywhere around the world. If you get an opportunity, you get an opportunity. If you don't, you're not worried about it.
But you are the one of the experienced candidate in this side, and they also use the three competitive matches. What is your message to the captain and the team?
See, I cannot give any messages to the captain. Obviously, he's the leader. But yes, as a team, it's just like that. It's a matter of one game. It's a matter of momentum. It's a matter of one game. If we click in one game, you never know, the momentum shifts to your team, and then you can beat any other team which is playing in this league.
Brij, in the past, you played in BPL and you got to play in your team as well, and you were the champion. That time BPL and this time BPL, something we're discussing in BPL as losing some light, some star players comparatively to the before. So what
are you thinking
playing?
Well, it's been wonderful playing again around Tamim Bhai, to be very honest. He's a fantastic lad, a fantastic player, and he's also a fantastic captain. Talking about that, I think you know what happened is that in the past, these COVID, last 2 years of COVID, that has created a lot of difficulties for a lot of teams around the world. So now I think BPL, I think the competitive level is really good here, because cricket is not easy here as we go into assess the conditions. And over here, the best thing is that when you come in as a batsman or as a bowler, you have to really work hard, because the spinners works really well, the spinner bowls really well here. And as a fast bowler, you have to be very much, you know, accurate to come and perform here. So I think BPL is not losing anything. Is just like the last 2 years, it has created problems for every other league in the world as well as BPL. So I think more the cricket will play, the more it will work out for us, I think the better it will get.
There are lots of criticism about ADRS. Do you see something like this in any
ADRS?
That's what we buy.
Yes, that's to be very honest, I think it is creating problems. It happened to us in one of the games. For me, if I have to choose between that, I'll just say that we shouldn't have DRS and let the umpire judge whether it's out or it's not out. Because, you know, obviously when you don't have that proper DRS, so it can cause doubts in both the batsman and the bowler's mind. So let's the umpire be the judge of it, and let him decide what is the best to go.